My light with flywheel.
Oh, okay.
Remember I said like my video is hella loud.
Yeah. Thanks for having me ride along, man.
Yeah, no worries, dude. That's cool. Hey!
It's a friend of yours?
Well, I just met him.
Gotcha.
That's respect right there.
Dude, that's a nice car though.
Yeah.
Man.
Yeah, that's a nice car. So I don't know about doing another personal best, but so far I'm happy with my 201, so I'm just going out having fun.
Dude, you're almost sub twos, man.
I know.
Man.
Well, I am. I just ordered a limited slip differential.
Okay.
That's going to help me because my stock diff,
yeah,
it's probably pretty much done.
Okay.
So I think the limited slip is going to help me.
Sweet. But
that's going to be a few weeks before I get that. And then there's a, oh shit, more on the top.
Oh, this.
Yeah.
Okay.
Need, yeah.
Good to know. Yeah, I was kind of wondering where it might be the the handle I can hold on to.
We're gonna be pulling a lot of G's.
All right.
Let's go.
Thank you.
that aggressive.
Yeah, but yeah.
They were treating it like a race.
Right.
Stupid. And he wasn't looking at his mirrors.
Nope.
You saw how many times? Like,
just straight looking.
Yeah. Fucking can't drive. Some people have like ego problems.
Yeah,
they have like ego problems. They think, oh, this, it's open passing past me. But it's like, it's not a fucking race. You know what
I mean? Right, right.
Like, if I wasn't defensive, we would have crashed already.
Yeah.
And then I got pissed off, so I just went for it. But he's an idiot. He's not checking his mirrors.
He's not looking. You're positioning your car so that it's visible on his mirrors.
Yeah. He's supposed to be looking at his mirrors. And then if I have the line or the speed, he should give it up.
Give it up.
But he's making it like it's a race.
I know.
It's fucking ridiculous. Both of those guys. Anyway, but that was fun though.
That was great, man.